Hi friends, welcome to my channel Renu's Chat and Talk. If you are new, please do subscribe to my channel, like, comment and share my video with your friends and family. Today we do the fourth parts of speech. We completed nouns, pronouns, verbs and today we do adjectives. Okay, so you are free from your tensions, I feel. Tense is completed, you are tension free now, isn't it? So happily, carefully, you listen to this adjectives, carefully you follow. Okay, what is an adjective? In the beginning parts of speech, in that video I said, what's that? Adjective is a describing word, isn't it? Describing word. It mostly talks about, it describes whom, it describes a noun or a pronoun, isn't it? It describes, it's a describing word, it describes noun or pronoun. The characteristics or the quality of a noun or pronoun, it talks about. That's why we call adjective. So it has connection with the noun or pronoun. The first one which is used, either whether it is a noun or a pronoun. So adjective always has connection with the noun or pronoun. Okay, then there are two types of adjectives. Okay, broadly speaking, two types. Okay, one is descriptive adjectives and other one determiners. We start with descriptive adjectives. By name itself, it is descriptive, means describing. It describes the quality, or it is also called as adjectives of quality. Descriptive adjectives or adjectives of quality, because they are describing the quality of whom, noun or a pronoun. Okay, hence they are called as describing adjectives. Okay, adjectives of quality. Now look at this example. She is a girl. Okay, she is a girl. Girl is a noun in here, isn't it? She is a girl. Girl is a noun. She identified, now so far completed, it's a pronoun. And is, it is a verb, isn't it? She is a girl. It is a meaningful sentence and it is correct. There's nothing wrong in it. So to describe this girl, we use some words. To describe this girl, the words which we use, those are adjectives. Okay, now let us start describing this girl. She is a beautiful girl. She's a beautiful girl, isn't it? So you are starting describing the girl, isn't it? First I said she's a beautiful girl. So beautiful becomes an adjective. So take beautiful an adjective. Then she's a nice girl, or she's a sweet girl, or she's a pretty girl, isn't it? So many you can use. Okay, if she is a smaller one, she's a cute girl, she's a young girl. Okay, she's a nice girl. So nice, sweet, cute, all these are adjectives. Then we talk about the size. She's a short girl, or she's a short girl, or fat girl, or tall girl. Okay, those are also tall, short, small, big. Those are also adjectives. Short, fat. She's a fat girl. Okay, that also, all these are adjectives. So like that, keep on using. You can describe, to describe this girl, one word to describe, how many adjectives we are using. Look at this. See, beautiful, nice, sweet, cute, short, fat, okay, tall. She's a small girl, she's a little girl, small girl. Okay, that also, all these are nothing but adjectives. Okay, they are adjectives. She's an attractive, and you write If you write an Anne, she is an attractive girl. Attractive. That is also an adjective. An attractive. Attractive. So, that is also adjective. See, to describe one word, girl, how many adjectives you are getting? Similarly, look at the second, next sentence. She wore a dress. She wore a dress. That's correct. She pronoun and wore. By this time, you know, verb, past form, dress, noun, isn't it? She wore a dress. It is also meaningful sentence and correct sentence. But to describe this noun, how many words we can use? Let us see. This is noun is dress. Dress is noun. Okay. Then you can describe, start describing this dress. She wore a new dress. New, old, new. Those are also adjectives. So, new dress. She wore a costly dress or an expensive dress. Or a cheap dress. She wore an expensive dress. Expensive or costly or cheap. Those are also adjectives. Okay. Then, she wore a nice dress. Nice. That is also in description. You can write she wore a nice dress, new dress, expensive dress, nice dress. Color also you can mention because colors also adjectives. She wore a red dress or green dress or white dress. Colors. That those colors also adjectives only. So colors also. To talk about colors also we use adjectives. So she wore a red dress. She wore a beautiful dress. She wore a nice dress. She wore an expensive dress. Okay. These are all, they are describing what's that? Dress. Okay. So, to describe this, how many words? One word only, noun. But to describe that, plenty of words we are getting. Like that, adjectives are, there are plenty of words. Okay. We have, I give you only few examples for each one. Now, let us see. It's clear now. So, before noun or to describe noun, you are using adjectives. To describe a noun or a pronoun also, we use adjectives. Now, let us see these adjectives of quality, different forms of adjectives of quality, like adjectives of size, shape, color, all these one by one. Okay, one by one we do. Now, all together I have given like this. Now, one by one, we'll do the different forms of adjectives of quality. Okay, next. Look at these different forms of adjectives of quality. Now, I am talking about adjectives of quality, isn't it? So, under that, different forms are there of adjectives of quality. First one, color. Adjectives of color. Okay. Whenever I say this, color means adjectives of color. Red, blue, black, white, all these colors, any color you can use, but we use them as adjectives. Okay. I like green color. Here color is, this is noun and this green becomes an adjective. I like green color. She has gray hair. Hair, noun. And gray becomes adjective. Okay. She has gray hair. I like. Which color I like? Green color. Here color is noun. Hair is noun. So it is gray. It is talking about, or green. It is talking about noun. So they become adjectives. Shape. It's a round or rectangular or triangular shape or square, flat, straight. So that to talk about shape also, we use these adjectives. I kept a round pot on the table. You can even describe the table also. On the rectangular table or the some here also table also you can describe. I kept a round pot on the rectangular table. Rectangular. This is also. So you can describe even the table also. Isn't it? Table is a noun. So it's a, what type of, what is the shape of the table? It's a rectangular table and I kept a round pot on it. I kept a round flower vase, or that you can say round pot, on the rectangular table. So round and rectangular both talk about the shapes. Okay, shape of adjectives of shape. Next, size. Big, small, large, tiny, huge, tall, short. Okay, I am tall but my brother is short. So just talking about height, because adjectives are those describing words, they describe noun or pronoun, isn't it? That is the definition of an adjective. So they are describing words. Here I am tall, this talking about tall. About whom it is talking about? It is talking about I am tall but my brother is short. Again, here also it is talking about my brother. Brother is again pronoun, my brother. Okay, so I, my brother, in that place it is equal to he is short. I am tall, he is short. Okay, so here when you use even pronouns also to describe them, we use adjectives. Tall and short both are adjectives. Then materials. Materials also adjectives of material, like plastic, wooden, golden, silver. Okay, those are also materials. Also we use them as like adjectives. This is a wooden chair. Wooden chair. It's a golden bangle. Okay, then next, silver ring or plastic chair. So to describe the nouns, we use some materials, then that is also adjectives of material. So chair is noun and wooden becomes an adjective. The next one, origin also, from which, or these are all even proper adjectives also we call them, because these Indian, Italian, Mexican, Chinese, because they are actually from the country names or the continents, like that. From the nouns only, they are derived from proper nouns. These adjectives are derived from proper nouns. Hence, we can call them as proper adjectives. Like Chinese. It is actually China is noun, isn't it? You all know China is a proper noun. From that, Chinese. It's a Chinese restaurant. If you use like that, Chinese restaurant is now Chinese becomes adjective. Like that, Italian, Mexican, Western Ghats, Eastern Ghats. Okay, Northern Hemisphere, Southern Hemisphere. All that, you, when you add like this, they don't become the proper nouns, but they become adjectives. You are using them as an adjectives. India, noun, isn't it? Proper noun. But Indian, it becomes an adjective. Like, I am proud of Indian culture and heritage. I am proud of Indian culture, Indian nation, Indian army, Indian ambassador, Indian embassy. Okay, so in such cases, when you use Indian, the word is an adjective. Culture is noun and Indian becomes an adjective. My cousin likes Italian pasta, okay, or Chinese noodles. In such cases also you can use, but whenever you use like this, they become adjectives. Italy, it's a proper noun. Italian, Mexican, Chinese, all those are the proper adjectives, we can call them, or adjectives of origin. Adjectives of origin or proper adjectives also you can call them. Then, okay, I'll wind up the session and I'll be back with the adjectives again. We'll do in the next video the continuation of adjectives of quality. And thank you all for watching my video.